accident scene, and then in each of the little quadrants there, you can see the video feed from each of the person